They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to the other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. We're heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the Fallen busy. Thank you. ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. Ghosts are still here. Fallen have them. Dead. Keep hunting. Thank you. Nothing. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. Approaching the control station. This is it. Approaching the control station. This is it. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay, negotiating cryptosystems. Shore resistance security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing, it's activating. Five troop ships. Cutting through. Controlled by the last war mine, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
Let's see what the character looks like, and I'm gonna wrap this video up. Okay, and my next video will be with me with Buddy, so I hope you have a good time.